I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Blake, I'm Jayron with Evan, and we are your anchors for UV News for Monday, November 8th.
Today is an all-period day.
Now here's a look at the weather.
Blake, it's Charlotte, and here's your UV weather. Today will be sunny with a high of 66 and a low of 42. Tomorrow will be sunny with a high of 70 and a low of 46. Stay smart and see you tomorrow with more weather on EubieTV.
Blake Codes meets today at lunch in A101. The Blake Environmental Club will meet today and every Monday at lunch in F174. Come learn more about the environment and discuss ways for Blake to have a better environmental footprint. The first meeting of Blake Minds Matter is today at lunch in B113. Come discuss MCPS's Mental Health Week, which is this week. Also join us to add a sticky note to the school's mood wall next to the amphitheater. Allies for Equality, Blake's LGBTQ Alliance, will meet every Wednesday at lunch in F301. All students are welcome regardless of sexual orientation or gender identity. Bring your lunch, bring a friend. Any questions, see Ms. Hajar or Ms. Wagner.
Here's our college visits for this week. Virginia Commonwealth University will be virtually visiting today at 11:15 a.m. Carnegie Mellon University will be visiting Wednesday at 11:15 a.m. and Allegheny College of Maryland will be visiting on Thursday at 11:15 a.m. Make sure you sign up on Naviance if you're interested in participating in these visits.
This week is MCPS Mental Health Week. The student organization Blake Minds Matter is in cooperation with Blake Leaders Institute's mental health team to host events every day this week. Today, come to the cafeteria lobby to add a sticky note to our school mood wall next to the amphitheater. On Tuesday, write a letter to someone you trust or to your younger self in the spirit of mental health and relationship building. On Wednesday, relieve your stress with yoga at lunch led by Blake's own yoga teachers. On Thursday, learn more about mental health careers by reading our career wall posted at school. Friday, come to school wearing green and grab a green ribbon provided by Blake Minds Matter in support of mental health awareness. The Media Center staff would like to thank those who participated in the Scary Story Contest. Congratulations to this year's winner, Zoe Strong.
Are you hungry? Of course you are. Satisfy your hunger on this Wednesday, November 10th from 4 to 8 p.m. at the Chipotle and Only. Every order with the code below will support the class of 2024. Using the mobile app or order inside.
Attention all seniors, if you are interested in government or history and you're looking for an opportunity to learn more about the Maryland State Legislature, apply to be a
to be a page for the Maryland General Assembly 2022 legislative session. This is a great opportunity to participate in online conversations with senators and delegates and to virtually join legislative sessions and committee hearings.
There will also be a one-day in-person component in which students can opt to visit the Annapolis Legislative Campus, tour the State House complex, and experience serving on the chamber floor. Applications are due by 5 p.m. on Monday, November 22nd. To find out more information, go to the link below.
Blake boys soccer lost to Bowie 3-1 Friday night in the state quarterfinals. Alex Maldonado scored on a first half PK for Blake. It's a tough loss, but great work bringing home the region title this year. Winter sports starts next Monday, November 15th, and registration is now open. Any student interested in participating in a winter sport must be registered by a parent through ParentView. More information is available on the school website. If you have any additional questions, see Mr. Freibush at lunch in B111.
Thanks, Jonathan.
Today is National STEM Day.
We hope everyone has an intelligent Monday.
See you tomorrow.
Right here on EubieTV.